Kasturkar, heading Corporate Relations Department at MIT Academy of Engineering, Anandi, Pune. Today we have a bright date. Our alumni of 2020 batch has visited our college for some of their work, and it is a precious thing that one of the student is placed in Accenture. Recently he had joined during lockdown. He's doing work at home. And I would like to introduce Mr. Varad Khothia from ENTC department, right?
Yes, sir.
And your good name is?
Neha
Kumari. So both are from ENTC department,
yes,
right? And you're looking forward for a job. Recently she has cracked Mind Tree Aptitude Test, right? So let's look forward now. What is the pattern of recent Accenture? And how to get into Accenture recently in this lockdown he has done? I would like to request Mr. Varad to explore the opportunity of Accenture to all of us. Yes.
Thank you, sir. My name is Varad Chandrakant Khol. Sir, I have placed in Accenture for FSC role, which package is 6.5 lakhs.
6.5 lakhs package?
Yes, sir.
My God, that's great. Good. Great.
Thank you, sir. Actually, in Accenture's placement pattern, there is first round is aptitude round. In that also, there is a section-wise cutoff. Means there are some sections like aptitude, quantitative, plus coding MCQs which are depend on C or some programming languages. In that we need to clear both sections. They did not disclose their cutoff percentage, but there are some cutoff percentage to be clear. Sometimes it is relative, like the number of people which are attending exam. Sometimes I also don't know what type of cutoff they give, but if you want to clear the aptitude round, we need to score good. That is only because for FSA also there is some type of cutoff in aptitude.
What is the long form of FSA?
Full stack engineer.
Full stack engineer, that's great. That's great. Okay. So you mean to say there is a cutoff for each section, and that cutoff depends upon the number of students appearing. They clear the first 200, first 500 students. And that depends upon the day and the students appearing, the lot of students, the quality of the students appearing there,
yes,
in the aptitude. Right.
Sir, for ASC, the aptitude round is okay. If you want to apply for FSC, they directly show you that you cleared exam. If you want to apply for FSC, they will give you two codes, which are not too difficult. But if you have the good knowledge of coding or the basic knowledge of coding also, you can clear that. If you clear the both codes, then depend on code plus your quantitative or the aptitude marks, they give you chance to apply for FSC. In interview also, they don't tell you that your interview is going to take for FSC, your interview is going to take for ASC. They directly take interviews and they directly give results. Then based on some scores plus interview marks, they give you position of FSC or ASC.
What is ASC?
Associate Software Engineer.
Software Engineer.
Actually,
okay,
sir,
so full stack.
Those are the levels of Accenture. Associate Software Engineer is number 12 level, and full stack engineer is number 11 level.
That's great. So the aptitude is same.
Yes, sir, same.
Aptitude is same.
There are some trigonometric questions, some questions on angles. The pattern is same every year, but the question changes. Otherwise, we can go for
what is duration and number of questions in aptitude?
So number of questions, I don't remember that, but
40-50 approximately,
one hour. The time is relatively less, because if we spend more time on quantitative and logical, we get less time in coding. There is not so difficult coding question, but basic MCQ type question.
Okay, what preparation do you need for aptitude?
Sir, for aptitude, I go through some net links like India Bricks.
Mm-hmm.
Some from coding I use Greek for the Greek
program.
Okay. Like that. Sometime I refer Stack Overflow.
Okay.
Those are some good website to prepare for coding.
Okay. What support you got for aptitude from the college?
Sir, college also takes some lectures, like some outside motivators to us, to how to study, what to study, from where you can study. And college also told us that this company exam pattern is this, that company exam pattern is this. Because every company's exam pattern is different. You cannot tell that, huh, I have done the aptitude and I can crack any company. It's not like that. Some company gives important to logical, some companies give important to your vocabulary. It depends on the position. Like if you are going for software job, they will give more importance to coding. But if you are going for business then English is very important. They will not check your coding language, where you are good or coding or you are expert. Sure. They will only check your English because you are applying for English job. It's like that.
That's so nice. You got this opportunity through which platform?
Sir, actually my friend shared one link off campus.
It's for the outdoor campus.
Yes. Okay. But many of students from MIT will pass in that off campus.
Nearly 70 to 75. 2020 batch I have analyzed, 70 students from MITOE got placed in Accenture. That's a good number.
Yes.
And that too, you are from electronics and getting into full stack. It's something achievement, really achievement. 3 cheers for Mr. Kaur. Any questions?
What type of question they ask in the technical round and
When you clear the aptitude round and take coding round, they will take the combined interview.
Okay.
It's the different for every college. Sometimes they take the GD, sometimes they will take the combined interview.
Yeah.
But they will take from this also. And in this year, they applied something different. They take online interviews because of that COVID situation. In that also, the common pattern is you should know the English very well. Your communication should be good, you should look confident, and you should have good knowledge of coding. Because Accenture is a service-based company, it will perform its maximum operation in coding. So they expect that you should well known with coding, and you can grasp coding as early as possible. Means you should compatible with different platforms. Means it's not like that. You learned you have great in one programming language, but you can't work it on another because it's changing environment. Now I'm working in Java. If they need .NET, they can tell me that you should learn .NET in some of 15 or 20 days. And I should accept that because it is company's requirement. I should not be selfish like, no, I know Java, I'll work only in Java project. That's not acceptable in multinational companies.
Yes, your package is 6.5 lakhs.
Yes.
Great package, you got that too from Full Campus, right?
Yes.
And what are types of interview? Does 1-to-1 or a parallel interview?
Sir, it was 5-to-3. 5 students and 3 of panel.
Okay.
And this also, they do not specify that your interview was going for FSC, your interview is going for SC. They have your mark sheet in front of them, they ask and they see. From that, they give the marks.
Okay.
What type of code you write, that also the prints on their hand.
Okay.
They also see the logic which you have used. They do not ask you that why you use this logic. But they will ask you some different questions. Like what is your project. They want to check your innovative. How innovative you are. That means
creativity.
Creativity.
Problem solving techniques.
Yes.
That's great.
Sometimes they also check what is your confidence. Maximum time, because in that position the environment is changing every time. Now I am working in this project, they can directly tell me that you should acquire this knowledge in 15 days and you should be ready for that. They only see that if you are ready to accept challenges, then you are okay.
That's what one of the fastest growing Accenture is, a mass recruiter
in
India.
And
students' most preferred company is Accenture.
Yes.
Today, due to this high challenging work and growth.
Yes, sir.
This is where you are now. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Now, some tips for the juniors to prepare for.
For selection, most important thing is English communication and your confidence. Because if you have great knowledge of technical also, you should be able to speak. It is not like that you have very much knowledge but you are not ready to speak. They will not judge you on the what are your marks. They will only judge you based on your 2 or 3 minutes conversation. Sometimes the conversation goes 50 minutes, 30 minutes, 45 minutes also.
And
so based
on the depth you are there.
Yes. They do not judge on your marks. Marks are only for the cutoff criteria.
It's entry.
It's the entry, but you can get job by your knowledge also, knowledge only, because their knowledge only is useful.
What Mr. Khoti's important thing is telling that your academic marks is the entry of placement. Your eligibility or crossing eligibility and getting entry to recruitment drive, everything is depending upon your technical knowledge after that, right? Something about your project, any questions about the projects?
Sir, I have done my project under Borsi, sir, and I had done my project in ML and deep learning.
Yeah, ML. Okay, ML and deep learning.
Yes, sir. So they asked me questions on deep learning and ML, and I also recently read some papers and some websites, because I know that, and the most important thing is project, because in every company they will ask about your project. Maximum 80% of companies ask about your project, and you should have the depth knowledge of your project, means small point also. They can ask you why you use this, give us the alternate solution. So you should be prepared for what is the good for your project and why you use that components or why you use that method. You should clear with yourself with that.
So one of the senior most faculty, Mr. Borsi sir, is a student of Borsi sir. He is a master in AI, ML and deep learning, right?
Yes, sir.
So this has given fruits in terms of best salary package.
So it was very beneficial, because in my panel, there is no one who did the project on ML or deep learning. Everyone done the project on electronics. And I done the project on ML and L, so they give me spend more time with me to ask ML and deep learning questions.
That's nice. That's great. Is there any platform called BTech Guru has been used by you?
Yes. There is also college also provided us a BTech Guru exam where they guide us how should you prepare for your exam. So I have also gone through it. Like I spent nearly 3 to 4 months in preparing. In college also, like everyone, I spent some 2 or 3 weeks to learn how to prepare. But in 2 to 3 months, the prime companies were gone. So we should learn how to place in third year only.
Yeah,
we should not think that we will learn in fourth year, then we will place. Because the main, what we say that, dream companies come in these 2 months only. After that, MNCs come, like mass recruiters.
That's a takeaway from Mr. Khot, that you should try start your preparation from third year itself and get prepared at the start of BE and get placed in the main flow of first 20 companies.
Yes.
Maybe product-based companies and these mass recruiting companies.
Because it's a big tension on your head if you haven't placed. Like if the months are last 2 or 3, you will see that your friends are getting placed. So that is the main tension.
It's a peer pressure.
Yes, sir. So try to place early so you can enjoy your last year.
That's it. That's great. ENTC branch student into mass recruiting, that too into a dream job of 6.5 lakhs and that too into Accenture.
Yes, sir.
It's a great thing. I wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir.
Any question, Kumari?
No, sir. He cleared everything. So
you are also trying for Mindtree and you are now in process.
Yes, sir.
Working for any other job, you will be getting job, do not worry. Any tips for juniors now?
Sir, tips means you should focus on knowledge, not on marks. Because marks will not lead you in the company.
That's great, great. Focus on knowledge, not on marks is a tip from Mr.
Because we have done the same thing till third year. We focused on marks, then we know that how, then we interact with our seniors. They told us that there is a challenging environment which we should learn by ourselves. Something we should learn by ourselves. College will not teach you everything. You should learn by yourself.
Engineering is a self-learning.
Is self-learning actually.
Right?
Yes.
The more you go deep, more will be your higher will be this subject.
Yes, yes. Because for college also, there are some time period for each course. So they have some basic structure, but the knowledge is vast. Right?
That's great. So, right from rural Maharashtra, the coastal Maharashtra, part of Gadigal's from Kolhapur, Mr. Khot is representing, and now in moving towards the California-based, USA-based company, Accenture. We wish all the best. Keep guiding our students, keep in touch, and keep guiding our juniors. Kumari, all the best to you,
thanks.
And thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.